Hello friends, welcome to BVK Birds YouTube channel. Today we are at Rajkumar's exotic zebra finch room. So we will be seeing all his birds. Over to you Rajkumar, please let us know more about your birds.
Hi guys, I am Rajkumar from Bangalore. I have exotic zebra collections. Today I am going to show you different mutations of zebra finches. I am breeding for the past 3 years. Male is fawn full orange, female is Isabel orange. Male is BBB, grey BBB, and female is silver BBB. This is full orange male and full orange female. In this video, male is BBB, female is black cheek pied. In this, male is light black cheek, female is silver black face female. This pair, male is crested black face, black breast, female is to be black cheek, black breast. This pair, male is crested black face, female is black face. Male is Isabel black face. Female is Florida orange. Black cheek male and female is crested black face. Male is fawn black breast. Female is crested black breast fawn. Male is black face male, female is pied black face. Male Isabel to be black breast pied. Female Isabel black face, black breast pied. Again, it's a male is black breast pied, female grey full orange. Male is silver light black cheek, female is one-sided 3B. This one just a 2B pair, black face, both male and female. This is female full orange, grey. And male is grey full orange. This one CFW black cheek, both male and female. Female is crested BBB. Male is black face crested. This pair pied black breast. Both male and female are black face, black breast. Male silver black face, black face. Female is silver triple B. These are the medicines I am using for my birds. Let's start with OptiBreed. This we can use throughout the year. We have to mix with soft food, either it may be egg food or rice. It contains lot of minerals for birds. Next one is Fertibit. This one you have to use only during breeding season. We have to use continuously for 2 weeks. We have to mix this with water. Next is Grow Cal D3. This one is calcium and D3 for birds. We have to mix with water. Next one is Grow With Power. This is multivitamin tonic for birds. This one also we can mix with water. Next one is Vimerol. This also a multivitamin. We have to mix with water. And Rex and cod liver oil I mix with seeds.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to BVK Birds channel and click bell button to get notification about new videos. Thank you.